Alright, from here, I have limited mobility, so it's crazy. For anyone watching, this is definitely harder than it looks. I have a lack of depth perception, so I'm making a good guess. Especially if I don't get it over here, I have to start over on this climbing. Token, because I have to transform again in another couple of worlds, and I'm gonna need 25 tokens for that. Once I have it, I'm gonna stop collecting Mumbo tokens because they will become useless. They put an excess in this game so that when you do, like, you'll always be able to find them. And that's the last one of those in this area. I gotta go get the last of the puzzle pieces. What am I missing? Just the one, I think? No, two. Where's the second one? Ah, yeah. Back there. And the grossest thing I've ever done is go down the toilet as a pumpkin. Puzzle pieces. Now I've got to do all the setup for the next world. I feel like the ping has gotten a little better. Done. Not gonna leave the pumpkin, because now I've gotta go get the second Cheeto code. Okay, so that's done. Careful here, because if I fall off, I'm going to insta-die. A pumpkin is the only way to get in there. This is a small hole. Just like the one with the croc. I did say earlier that I was not going to use all the codes until I get done getting all three of them. That way it lessens the time I spend in there. Only input two codes at a time, so. Alright. Until this bedroom has smelly socks hanging from the ceiling. Okay, that's kinda gross. She also has a Veruca plant. And you'd be sick if you saw her enormous streaky brown undies. Ew. At this point, if I fall off, it's not gonna be a big problem. Boom. Okay, I need to go do the fly thing. Thank you. Another puzzle piece for the books. 8 out of 10 for the Hag's Place. So, at the two worlds, which switch is remaining? Okay, so now, because I have to do setup, otherwise I'm going to forget what I'm doing. Right. Just keep on trucking. And there's the portrait for Rusty Bucket Bay. Now, I'm not quite done yet. No one who would think I'm done is just gonna be silly, especially if they know this game. Until I enter the world, their enemies will not pop out here. Not even like they're a challenge, because they're just really tubes. Up and activate. And I'll just water level one more time. Alright, I'm gonna get this third Cheeto code. And then I might go and put all the codes, and then I'll be done. That way, so, up.